What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is the Prince YouTube PS Compulsion signing in here, aka Prince Anthony. And if you guys missed the last episode, you guys gotta go check it out. Josh Hart off the bench, 40 points. That's all I gotta say. There's no reason why he should not be considered for Sixth Man of the Year. But anyways, we're 27-9 for this NBA season thus far. And to be honest, it seems as though we just might finish third place in the Wild Wild West, because no matter how much W's we get, we cannot seem to pass the Golden State Warriors and the Houston Rockets in the standings. And on top of that, in the last episode, the Warriors did beat us via SimCast simulation, so we gotta get them back for that L they gave us. But anyways, I'm gonna simulate a few more games up to our game against the Cleveland Cavaliers. I want to face off against that Cavs squad because they still got LBJ. And during this simulation, things are going good so far. We're on a 3-game winning streak, made that a 4-game winning streak. We beat the Nets, the Wizards, the Clippers, and the Oklahoma City Thunder. So right now, we are on a 5-game winning streak. Listen, we just piling up W's right now. We are definitely playoff ready, and we're definitely ready for this nationally televised game against LeBron James and the Cleveland Cavaliers. If you guys don't remember, this series did start during the offseason, so LeBron never left Cleveland. He re-upped with the Cleveland Cavaliers for probably like a 4-year, 5-year deal. But anyways, their roster is looking pretty decent, and it has to be pretty decent because right now the Cavs are sitting third place in the Eastern Conference, while your Las Vegas Royals are sitting third place in the Wild Wild West. Third seed in the West, third seed in the Eastern Conference. This is going to be a pretty interesting matchup. But quick side note, I think I might face off against the Seattle Supersonics tomorrow, because the next game on our schedule, which is literally the game after this one, we are facing off against the Supersonics. I was going to simulate that game, but they are on a 6-game winning streak. They were just below 500, not in the playoff hunt at all. So I just might face off against our rivals. But anyways, looking at the updated award race with Sixth Man of the Year, Josh Hart is still not on here. And I find that to be crazy because they took Markelle Fultz off of this list and added Rudy to it. But what about my man Josh Hart? They are still disrespecting Josh Hart. He is definitely going to be the Sixth Man of the Year. I don't care what nobody says. And then Rookie of the Year, Prince Patterson, is third place. I really don't feel like he's going to get it. He's been having a low-key season, and he's actually been playing very, very well, but his season been low-key, hasn't really been doing much. And then in terms of the All-Star voting, as of right now, the Joker and Klay Thompson are going to be in the All-Star game as of right now. I don't know what happened to my man Triple J. Where's Jaren Jackson Jr.? I feel like he should definitely be an All-Star by now. He's been having a pretty low-key season as well. But I'll take the Joker, and I'll take Klay Thompson. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cleveland! As we get ready to face off against LBJ and his Cleveland Cavaliers, they have a pretty decent squad, so this should be a pretty interesting game. Let's see what the King got. And also, let's see if we could keep our winning streak going. Cleveland Cavaliers, Las Vegas Royals. Let's go Vegas. Let's see if we can win this tip. No, we cannot. Tristan Thompson wins it for the Cavs. Let's see what they got in the first possession of the game. You already know our game plan. Run them off the three-point line and play some lockdown defense down low. Elliot Gary was also in the same draft class as Prince Patterson and all those guys. As they get it to LeBron, he can't score the first basket of the game. I'm interested in seeing what Elliot Gary could do. But here comes Patterson driving. Nice pass inside to the Joker. He throws it up and gets it to go. We get on the board. Quick pick and roll. LeBron James. Nice pass inside to Tristan Thompson. To be honest, I really miss LeBron James on the Cavs. I feel like he should have stayed in Cleveland, primarily just to keep the balance between the Eastern Conference and the Western Conference. But anyways, driving with Colin. Nice pass inside, down low to the Joker. He throws it up. Perfect release. He scores again. I love post-ups like this. It's so easy to defend. LeBron James is not making that. Oh, come on. All right, he got it. LeBron James, 6 of the Cavs' 10 points to start this game. So we already know who their go-to player is. Let's see what we got in this possession. Kicking it out. Oh, man, I should have shot that three-pointer with Triple J. I'm going back down low to the Joker. He's been killing it to start. He throws it up. Another one. The Joker on fire. The Cavs should not be able to score in this possession. They just took LeBron out, but they get it inside to Larry Nance Jr. He lays it up and in. Game tied at 16. We got to push this lead up with LeBron on the bench. I'm pulling up. Perfect release. Prince Patterson. Clarkson trying to drive. Oh, no, I see the alley-oop coming. I saw that coming. Excellent defense to deflect that alley-oop, getting the ball up ahead to Josh Hart. Oh, no, that's too much space. I got to launch a three. Josh Hart gets on the board. I don't understand how I could be cold. Oh, nice pass inside to Kevin Love. The Cavs are keeping this game close. I got to give credit where credit is due. They are definitely playing like a third seed. But guess what? We play like a one seed at all times. Let's see what we got in this possession. D. Rose is cold. I don't know how. He only missed two shots. Driving to the basket. Nice handoff to Mitchell Robinson. That's an easy layup. Let's go. It looks like I got hit on that too. Where's the and one? Off the inbound. Let's see what. Oh, we got the steal. Let's go. Michael Jabari getting the steal off the inbound. We're up by four. Time to push our lead up. I'm about to throw it down low to my man Mitchell Robinson. Oh, who's this wide open? Rose is cold, but knocks out the three. Yo, how tall is Elliot Gary? I got to check that after this game. This dude is super short. Look at him driving to the basket, getting the layup to go. I think he's like an 80 overall, too. So he's actually pretty good. Let's see what we got. Oh, that's an easy pass. Oh, man. I meant to pass it inside to Jordan Bell. I didn't mean to kick it out. But run that pick and roll. Hart all the way to the rim. Where is the foul? Can I go to the free throw? Not going anywhere. About to run that. Oh, wait. Oh, what is this? Get out of here with that BS. Elliot Gary stealing the ball from Josh Hart to get it up ahead to LeBron James. That was a good dunk. I can't even lie. That was a good play, to be honest. The Cavs are keeping this game way too close for my liking. We only got a three-point lead. Let's see if we can increase that right now. Trying to run that pick and roll. Driving. They left Josh Hart open. That's money. Don't disrespect him like that, bro. At the end of the second quarter approaching, we just need to push this lead to double digits as LeBron James misses the first free throw. Can he miss the second one? He knocks it down. Now he's in takeover mode. Great. LeBron has been playing beastly here in the second quarter. Let's see what we got. Time to push this lead up. Look at him. Aw, oh, man. That should have been a wide open layup for me. That was a wide open three for Triple J. I should have took that. But I'm going to try driving to the basket. Josh Hart gets an easy layup. That was too easy. Play the GOAT. Been playing some good defense on LBJ to get it to a wide open Elliot Gary. And he knocks down the three-pointer. Come on. We can't give up shots like that. Especially wide open three-pointers. This Cavs team refuses to go away, bro. Every time I think we're about to pull away, they always come back. Let's see what we got in this possession. Let's keep our offense rolling. Colin takes it all the way to that basket. You know a team is not playing no defense when you let Colin get all the way. What does Gary think he's doing? Trying to shake. Oh, they find a wide open Kevin Love. Can't get the three-pointer to go. Time to push that tempo. Here's Colin driving to the basket. That should be an easy layup. But they bring the double team at the right time. Oh, my goodness. All right, let's see what I got. Oh, Colin is wide open. Knocks down the three. I didn't expect. I'm about to make some subs because it looks like I'm going to need my starters for the fourth quarter. So I'm bringing in my second unit, although only Clay to go and Prince Patterson are tired right now. But here's Wanamaker. Get that weak stuff out of here, bro. What you thought you was going to do with that? Excellent rejection. I get the ball to Patterson. He's wide open, taking his time. Perfect release. Perfect three. Has Batum been playing this whole game? I have not noticed him. Excellent pass, though. Tristan Thompson can't make that. Come on. It's Tristan Thompson we're talking about. He will brick that in real life. But we still got a 7-point lead against the Cavs. Third quarter is nearing an end. Let's see if we could push this lead up as much as possible. Rose with a pull-up jump shot. Too easy. Oh, nah, don't let him get that. Wanamaker not making that. There we go. Excellent defense by my squad. Getting the ball up ahead. Michael Jabari to the basket. Can't get the shot to go. Gets the offensive rebound. Kicking it out. Josh Hart. Oh, wait, I'm wide open. And Hart gets the perfect release three-pointer. All he needs is a little bit of space, and he's going to knock it down. He has been beast in this game. Sixth man of the year. I don't care what nobody tells me, bro. He definitely is the sixth man of the year. Kevin Love is not making that. Excellent defense. And Tristan Thompson can't knock down the shot as well. Getting the ball to Jabari. Oh, I see Josh Hart. I see Josh Hart. One more three again. This game is... Come on, we need this bucket. I'm going to throw it down low to Triple J. He's calling for it. He got good low post position, and this should have been an easy shot. Come on. All of a sudden, we cannot score. And all of a sudden, there we go. Nice deflection of the alley-oop. Triple J to that basket. Throwing on the beautiful G-G-G-Jam. The Cavs are on a little bit of a run. We got to stop them right in their tracks, bro. They need a timeout. Stop LeBron. Oh, my God. Okay, he didn't get the and one. I'll take it. Whatever. I try to bring that double team for LBJ. He is taking over here in the fourth quarter. First free throw is good. Please miss the second one. And he knocks it down. Oh, my goodness. 4-point lead for us here in the fourth quarter. The Cavs are not going away. Whenever I feel like I have this game wrapped up, they keep coming back. Oh, my goodness. Let's see what we got. Run that pick and roll. Patterson throws up the floater. Perfect release. I will take it. LBJ posting up Clay to go. It looks like he got hit on that one, too. I can't even lie. But LeBron gets it to go. He is taking over right now. Still a 4-point game. Meaning we have to score in this possession. LeBron is in takeover mode. Oh, my goodness. All right. Driving to the basket with that should have been an easy shot. Bro. It looked like I had a wide open layup. All I had to do was keep going to the basket. That was my fault. Off the inbound, Clay to go. That's too much space. Thompson. Time to put the finishing touches on this game. Triple J is too easy. Perfect release. I knew he was going to get the perfect release, too. Every time the Hall of Fame CPU goes for the charge, all you have to do is put up a layup, and you're going to make it, bro. Oh, my goodness. We got this game on lock. LeBron James to the basket. Draws the foul. Going to be shooting free throws. First free throw is good. He's up to 27. He missed two free throws this game. Is he going to miss another one? No, he does not. This game is still close. We're going to have to put the finishing touches on this. ASAP. Driving to the basket with Patterson. Matter of fact, now I'm going to take my... Oh, wait. Bro, what? What was that? Patterson turns the ball over. Oh, my goodness. Whatever we do, we can't give up a... Bro. Gary Banks in the shot. It's a 3-point game. We're going to have to play the free throw game. Oh, wait. No, we don't. Timeout. I'm not getting a backcourt violation. What just happened? 4 second shot clock, game clock difference. We gonna have to score in this possession. Oh, I almost turned the ball over. Here's Prince Patterson. I'm gonna take my time on this possession. I'm gonna try to wind down the clock, take my time. Patterson been beasting this game. Drive into the basket. Oh man. Oh, I drew the foul. Let's go. I'll take it. First free throw for Prince. Got it to go. Come on, you got to knock down the second one. Make it a 5-point game. That he does. The Cavs need a timeout. Clutch free throws by the Prince. Whatever we do, we just cannot give up a 3-pointer. Please, no 3-pointers. Are they going to go to LBJ? I'm right there waiting to make the steal. No, they don't. They're going to Kevin Love, who gets it to LeBron. He shoots the three and knocks it. Oh, no, there's a two. His foot was on the line. Let's go. Oh, man, LeBron had his foot on the line, bailing us out. Josh Hart at the free throw line to end this game, and he misses the first. Bro, stop playing around with me right now. Second free throw is good for Josh Hart, though. 4-point lead. No more timeouts for the Cavs. Whatever we do, we cannot give up a 3-pointer. Here comes LeBron James playing some. Oh, no, they're not even going to get a 3-pointer up. Look at this. What is Tristan Thompson doing? Game is done. Excellent block by Clay. And our winning streak continues. Let's go. We beat the Cleveland Cavaliers. 6 wins. Gotta give the Cavs a lot of credit this game. They really balled out. Tristan Thompson, 12 points, 9 rebounds. Same thing for Kevin Love, 12 points, 9 rebounds. Elliott Gary had 15 points with 6 assists. LeBron James, of course, doing what LeBron does. 30 points, 4 rebounds, 5 assists, 11 of 17 from the field. Then when I normalized play to simulation stats, LeBron had 52 points, 9 assists, and 7 rebounds. That's how you know he's playing for the Cavs, if he got to put up insane numbers like that just to keep the game close. But Elliott Gary did his thing as well. 25 points, 10 assists. Tristan Thompson, Kevin Love, both got the double-double with 20 points and 15 rebounds. But now looking at our squad, perfect team win, perfect team effort. Everybody was scoring. Everybody was doing their thing. But again, big shout out goes to my man, Josh Hart. He is a flamethrower. Oh my goodness. 23 points, 7 of 11 from the field, 4 of 8 from downtown. When I normalized play to simulation stats, Josh Hart gave me 40. Let's go. He dropped 40 points on the Cleveland Cavaliers in the last episode. He dropped 40 points on the Boston Celtics. The dude is a straight flamethrower. Why is he not being considered for 6th man of the year? I have no clue, bro. I really have no clue. The rest of the squad did their thing as usual. Shout out to my man, the Joker, and shout out to Prince Patterson as well. Klay Thompson playing that lockdown defense. So I didn't really use him too much on the offensive end, to be honest. He was busy the entire game locking down LeBron James. But anyways, let's keep our winning streak going. We won 6 games in a row. Josh Hart, needs to keep balling out like this so he could get considered for Sixth Man of the Year, because if he does not win that award, I am going to be so, so upset. But let's keep on winning and grinning, piling up these W's, and making our playoff push. Let's go, Vegas!